course. Yeah, so please make sure you do that. We are running rides on a
22.
5-month basis.
You're not 22.
Our next ride is Halloween ride.
You don't look old enough to be 22.
You're welcome to join us then. We do have a lost child policy for today. Francis is stood just on the block there. If you would like to participate in a lost child scheme today, come to me and I'll give you a wristband on which you can write your telephone number, and then the point of contact is
simple.
Thank you.
Where's your bike? So get your bike.
I'll hand you over to Alex, who is the ride leader for today. Thanks. Good morning.
Where's your bicycle?
Very, very brief. Thanks, Adam.
And it's his, isn't it?
For those who don't know where
okay.
The entertainment bit is not just following
rules. Oh, that's your old one. You give it to him, huh?
Yeah, but it's got to be mine.
So you got a new one, huh? Which one's yours? Are you riding this today? And what are you riding?
As Adam already said, you are responsible for
this. Oh, you're riding on the front of Dad?
If possible, please get them to ride with you rather than trying to ride really quick.
Okay.
Enjoy today. More than anything else, it's easily the most fun ride around.
Well, lots here anyway.
Any problems at all? Find a marshal.
They expected 300, I think they must have got it.
And that's about it.